Good morning. This is lecture 25 of the finite state machine, two types, are Mealy machine and Moore machine. So discussing here the Moore machine. The Moore machine is output associated with the state, and Mealy machine output is associated with the transition. Remember, this output is different from the whether it is accepting or not accepting. So this is other than this final state, it is even the within the state to test transition, you can have some output. So discuss the Moore machine. This is a FSM, and instead of 5 tuple, because there should be some output, so this is always there. And you remember that there is no set if whether it is accepting state or not, because I am taking output per state, so there is no meaning whether it is accept and not accept. That is a different kind of finite state machine. This is a machine with the output at every state. So there is no if state here. So this is the input transition function. Q state with the all alphabets must belong to Q, true. And O is the finite set of symbols of the output alphabet. This input alphabet or output alphabet are definitely maybe same, but it is better you consider to be different. Here, take the example. This is a Moore machine. How can I say it is a Moore machine? Because you see, first of all, no accepting state. That doesn't mean it is a Moore machine. First of all, whether it is a finite state machine or not. So with every zero transition, we go to one state. No other state, or with one, we go to one state. If you see, inspect. From every input alphabet 0 and 1, it goes to that state only, or only one state only. In a non-deterministic finite state machine, it can be no state or it can be many states. So it is not there. Here we can see, but in FSM, it cannot go to anywhere, but if it goes to one and only one state. So this is, we can think, is FSM, yeah, but no accepting state is there. But another peculiar thing is here, every state associated with the x1 values, x2 here, x1, here x3, here x2. So these are the output associated with the state. Whenever we see this kind of diagram, this is a Moore machine, and what will be the, whether you have given this diagram, you have to do this, or whether you have this delta transition function, you can maybe ask to do this. So this, one of these things is, visualize everything, but if it is 2, it's great. So here A is the initial state and output is associated with x2, and B here also associated with x1, C associated with x2, x2, D associated with x3. Now it is not visible. So this is the delta transition function of a Moore machine. Then we will see the next video, then Mealy and Mealy to Moore in our subsequent videos. Thank you very much for viewing this.